decline, but with Fisk and the demons gone, La Cosa Nostra is making a comeback.
I love it when you talk dirty.
Easy, Tiger. So you know the feds raided the Magia last month?
Sure.
Well, one of the Dons had this lost masterpiece painting called the Maria, and now they're displaying it over at Manhattan Mocha.
And?
And I have a source who says one of the families is planning to steal it back. Tonight.
Sounds like there's more to it than just art appreciation. I'll swing by the museum. MJ, looks like your source was right. There's a small army of goons trying to break in. Stay on the line while I take a closer look.
Just be careful. If those guys are Magia, they play for keeps.
Hurry up. Come on. The boss wants that painting. We should have been in and out by now.
You want to try? Be my guest.
Sheesh. Some people do anything to avoid paying full price admission.
What about the guards? They gave us any trouble? Boss says no.
He's tight.
We already got those other pieces that belong to the Don, and maybe we skip this one.
These guys have to learn to appreciate art during business hours.
What?
Sleep it off. Time for a little demonstration of the fine art of subduing criminals.
The boss sends his regards! What?
I know some of these guys. That's Federico Frizzelli and Sal Petrillo.
Those guys are part of Hammerhead's crime family, right? Why would he want the Maria? It doesn't seem like his thing.
I'm gonna look around. Make sure no one got in a different way. I'll let you know if I find anything. Front door's still secure. Better check the other entrances. These guys couldn't even park legally. Nope. No one got in through here. Wait, what's this? I should check the roof, just in case. Hey, what is that? MJ, someone cut a hole in a skylight. I'm gonna check it out.
So while Hammerhead's guys were trying to break in the front, someone else slipped in through the roof?
Looks that way. No sign of anyone. At all. Shouldn't there be guards here at night?
Yeah. Maybe check the security booth near the entrance. There should be cameras there too. They would have seen whoever broke in.
Security booth secure. I need a palm print to get in.
Any clue about what happened to the guards will be inside. Is there a way to override the lock?
Not without a guard's hand.
Actually, their handprint. If you can't find the guards, maybe you can lift prints from the things they touched.
Oh, yeah. Good idea.
Always happy to lend a hand.
Okay. If I were a handprint, where would I be? Wonder if there's a print on here. Got a handprint. Well, a part of one. Looks like I'll need more. Weird. It's like the guards just vanished. Now, where can I find some more partial prints? A flashlight. I can get a partial. Another one. Cool. Trained guards wouldn't leave their stuff around like this. Unless they didn't leave voluntarily. There must be a print on here somewhere. Okay, I should have enough partials to reconstruct a handprint. I should be able to reconfigure the scanner so it takes my data. Bypass the optic sensor. I can upload my own data. Got it. Transmitting handprint now. We're in.
Nice. What do you see?
They're alive. Looks like they were tranquilized. No signs of a struggle. Definitely not Hammerhead style.
So if not Hammerhead, who? Is there a camera feed?
Let me check. Someone switched off camera 5.
Well, that's suspicious.
Let me turn it back on and see what they didn't want anyone looking at. It's pointing at one of the paintings in the exhibit.
That has to be the Maria.
And no one's stolen it yet. I need to see this up close, figure out what's so special about it.
The Maria is a brilliant example of modern pastoral impressionism. The saga of its repeated theft and recovery are almost as intriguing as the artwork itself.
Looks like a pretty normal painting to me.
It is. There's way more valuable stuff in that museum. So why is the Magia so worked up about this painting?
Hang on, MJ. Someone's coming.
Keep an eye out. Spider-Man could still be here.
Damn it. Got a lock behind security glass.
Hey, tell Frank we're gonna need to break out the big guns.
MJ, Hammerhead's guys called in reinforcements. They haven't spotted me yet.
Good. Try to keep it that way.
Eyes open. Signal we got means Spider-Man's around.
This goes south. I'm hauling ass.
Max getting sore.
Third strike. Things go bad, I'm out of here.
Sorry. All
sweet dreams.
What the?
What was that? Cops will be here any minute.
The hell with this. Grab what you can and run.
Great. Now they're looting the other art. Gotta stop them before they make it out. There's only one way out of here. The way they came in. He's getting away.
What the hell? You want all to be done? Careful! We're losing guns!
Nice try, Spider-Man, but you can't stop me now.
There's only one way out of here. The way they came in.
Here for a run.
trying to steal that art.
I'm caught!
I'm gonna block you!
Next time, try the gift shop. Getting away.
Hey, I can't move.
Prize, I send you a poster of that piece for your prison cell. Have art classes in prison.
There's the exit. Just gotta get out.
You're trying to steal that art. Gotta get to the exit and cut him off. Stay down.
Damn it. Take cover.
There? You okay?
Yeah, I think I got them all. A lot of art to put back, though.
What about the Maria? This could have all been a distraction.
My thoughts exactly. I'll head back there. Hopefully the glass was thick enough. Security wall's intact. And bulletproof. Nobody's getting near the Maria anytime soon.
Mission accomplished, then?
I hope so. Yeah, I I'm gonna have to call you right back.
Why? What's going on?
You look good. Been working out?
No. I mean, you know, a little.
So, you swinging solo now? Or back with your ex?
That's a lot of questions.
I'm just curious.
Yeah, I hear that's bad for cats. How about you tell me why you're really here?
I was just waiting for the right moment. Look behind you.
Rockets? Who brings rockets to a museum?
Have you not met Hammerhead?
You're gonna get worse than that! I'll mess you up!
I like your new tricks.
And I'm tired of your old ones. Weren't you gonna stop stealing art?
Who said I'm here for the art?
What are you doing?
Think you have lives to save.
Not again.
Hey! Wait, 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 wait! Hey! Help!
Where'd she go?
Peter, is everything okay?
Sorry, MJ, I just ran into an old friend.
Who?
Trouble.